to my channel. It's me, Queen Glitz. You're welcome to my channel. If you are new on this channel, thank you. Thank you for clicking on this video. You are welcome to Queen Glitz TV. Yes, please, if you have not subscribed yet, hit that red button that says subscribe. Join this beautiful family and let's be one. So guys, this video actually is based on requests. Yeah, different persons have asked me this question, and so I decided to bring it here. You know, you can decide to do your cream from scratch. You can also decide to promise your cream. It's your choice. But if you are going to promise your cream, you have to learn, or you need to know some products you need to add to your creams in order to prevent some reactions. Alright, because we all don't have the same skin type. Mr. A can use something and it will not react, and Mr. B can use something and it will react. So in order for you to just avoid all those stories, we usually advise that you use some anti-reaction products in order to prevent whatever kind of reaction that could arise because you promise your products. So I have two basic creams today that I will introduce to you that you can use to mix your cream in order to prevent any kind of reaction whatsoever that you can get from promixing your cream. Now, promixing actually means professional mixing. It means professional mixing. A lot of people can just get to market, buy different kind of things and start mixing. Alright? It's not a professional way. But for you to be called a promixer, it means that you know what and what to mix. So when we are talking about promixing, it is not that you just start mixing things. Actually, you know what you are doing. You know what and what to mix together, that even though you didn't have any sort of anti-reaction, it may not still give you skin reaction, okay? But just to be on the safer side, because in case you are going to give it out to a client, alright, because of the different skin type, that is why we always advise that you use some of these products to just prevent it. So I have here with me here today Pharmaderm. This is Pharmaderm. This is Pharmaderm 2. Okay, is an antiseptic, antimicrobial, and also is made to treat black spots. Alright, it treats eczema perfectly. It's capable of treating eczema and any fungus inflammation on the skin. So you see why you can use it as an anti-reaction agent in your product. Okay, if you want to treat eczema, if you want to treat black spots, if you want to treat any inflammation that can arise due to promixing, okay? So it's very good. If you just prevent and take care of it on the skin of anybody, sorry, I'm kind of distracted. Yes, on the skin of anybody using it, okay? And another one that you can use is 3-beta cream. Okay, 3-beta is also very, very good cream that you can use to prevent any kind of reaction in your cream. Alright, so if you're making your cream, you can use any of these two, Pharmaderm or 3-beta, to prevent reactions in your lotions, in your cream, whichever one that you're going to be using. So guys, you can try it out. Okay, you can try it out, and if you try it out, you can drop it in your comment section what your result is. Thank you for watching my video today. Remember to always add your anti-reaction agents in your cream whenever you are promixing, right? Whenever you are making any product that you're actually mixing together, not making from scratch. Alright. Thank you for watching my video once again. Please, if you have not subscribed, please subscribe to this channel. Please. Eh? That's a very simple way that you can support this channel. Just click that button that says subscribe. Support me and God will surely bless you. See you in my next video. Stay safe, stay cool, and God bless you. Bye.